Positive Mental Wealth Clinic. No business today. Yeah, I need help. Oh, yes, yes, sir, yes, sir. Well, I was going down the road, and there's a big hill. Okay. But there was a little old lady there. So it was fantastic. But the little old lady fell down the hill, and I didn't stop.
Oh, that was an amazing adventure, wasn't it?
But the little old lady.
What happened to her?
I don't know. I didn't look.
Oh. Close your eyes?
Yeah.
Out of sight, out of mind. But I always say.
You're horrible.
You say I'm horrible. I say it's positive for mental living.
Fix yourself.
There's nothing to fix. Don't fix what ain't broke. Time for my break.
Now that one over there said hi. What do you need? Positive mental
health? I'm sorry, I completely lost track of what I was trying to say. There was a dog over there, and it was running around in circles, wouldn't stop barking.
Okay.
But it stopped barking now, so I think I'm okay.
He's probably licking himself.
Can I watch?
No, you can't watch. Oh. You want to go get some moonshine?
Hell yeah!
Let's go!
We're going
over here to get some moonshine.
Alright, I'm back from break. Why is the gate still open? Okay. Hello?
I need some help. I was just in a wreck.
You're just in a wreck? That sounds amazing. Can I have...
This is, hole in the middle of the road.
Hole in the middle of the road, sinkhole.
Yeah, I didn't see it. No.
That's quite the phenomenon. How'd you deal with this?
Well, I mean, my leg's broke, so I'm dragging it along.
You should go to the hospital for that.
I don't have any insurance.
Oh, wow, that is amazing. Hospitals can't turn you away for an inability to pay. That is the great thing about hospitals.
All I have is Obamacare.
Well, you're fucked. That was possible I could go that one.
So I gotta limp away? They're horrible. I'll limp away.
Get a stick and some bandages.
That's all the hospital wanted me to do.
I thought that... Where did that guy go? Who the hell's that?
No, it's my turn. My turn. You stay back there and whittle some socks. What the hell you want? Positive mental attitude.
Timmy fell down a well.
How deep's the well?
About 20 feet.
Can you swim?
No.
Sounds like... I told you to leave me alone. Yes.
You okay? Anyways, I was digging this well and... He just kind of fell in, and he didn't look.
What the hell do you want? No, I told you cannot eat Cheerios right now. Go play with the Legos. Do not eat the Legos. No. You little asshole, they don't go there either. Get them out of your ears.
Oh. I mean...
Or little Timmy fell down a well?
Timmy fell down a well. I need help because I wasn't trying to get Timmy in that well.
Jose, get your fucking ass over here and help this idiot help
the... That's the one in the well, I mean!
Why are you wet?
What do you mean you saved Timmy? Timmy!
Why are you wet? Asshole, dry off! You have to go sell puppies. hope this place can help me. It says positive mental attitude.
I wonder where the fucker Jose is.
Hola, ¿cómo estás?
Weren't you supposed to be,
Yes, Jose.
Yeah, you, Jose. Hola. You, Jose, weren't you supposed to be picking up Legos or eating Play-Doh or something?
Mi no trabajo. Mi trabajo aquí. Mi no ya. No más.
No más?
No más. ¿Tú necesitas ayuda?
Yeah.
¿Por qué tú necesitas ayuda?
Yeah.
¿Por qué? ¿Tú muy loco?
I don't need no information.
No.
It looks like it's about closing time anyway.
Oh, okay.
It's almost 1 o'clock.
Okay.
Ain't that closing time?
Okay, si.
Okay. If I need anything else, I'll let you know, Jose.
Adios. Come in. Come mañana. Hasta mañana.